time, and even worse, the one that combineth this attention with space, space and time are strictly limited to the three dimensional world, and therefore these are little compared to the realm of dreams. I am everything and in everyone, but none of them can see. Nor the eyes, nor the eardrums, nor thy hands can perceive dreams. Nevertheless, they are there, and these are most dire, for they are nothing but the reflection of what thou dost with thy time. Since thou art no time and thinkest without being bound by space, time is foolishness. Time, there is no such thing, for there is only the earth, the earth. But none of them can see me.